Welcome back. Let's get started.
Thank God.
Well, there we go. What? What? Don't do this. You did it! They trapped me. They trapped me. I started this right afterwards, but I forgot how scary they were. No, stay away. Eat good, zombies! Or whatever you are. Ooh, you're right behind me. Flippin' Nazis. You could have behaved and left this island alone. But no. You had to come here, mess everything up. Oh, get off, get off, get off! Pile up. Whoa! Get off and leave me alone. And go calm as it. Done with these things. Hey, thanks for waiting, man. I mean, like, I'm out.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day. How am I gonna get out of here?
I don't know. I don't even remember how to get. Oh. Well, this was kind of easy.
Oh.
Hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
No, no.
No, not again.
Oh! Fudge! Get off! Ooh, hey. Peace. This is the way I have to exit. Fucking Nazis. Shut the door. Idiot.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl...
It won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Ooh, more grenades. Let me go get some more ammo. Wow. Both things are still on the other side of that door. No, 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 no. Stay away. Stay away. Timing on my part. Seems like there's more MP40s than the other ones. Where the fudge do I need to go now? Huh. Oh. Blind. Fudge! I did not see you! Oh, you! Flip and let them fight a little bit. Ooh. Only one can come out winning, so... Oh, him! Them! Ooh. Oh, I saw that. No. We're sorry. What happened to him? Why is he going after me, not them? Or she? Oh, We'll choke on a banana.
Sully, are you there?
How did we not notice this?
Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Well, this game's good at counting.
Eat this.
No need to shoot at me, man. I mean, like, I'm just your friend. Aiming at me. Fudge!
No! Ah, it's history!
No, I'm not. Good enough. Someone else. A lot of people.
There he is.
Well, I'm out of that.
thing's dead.
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've gotta get to the church.
Don't you just hate being out of the loop?
Damn it, they're everywhere! Hang back, Sully!
Sully, kill them for me. There we go.
Okay.
He's over there. There he is.
He's so lucky this time.
What the? How did you guys get here?
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Hold on. There we go. I'm good. Ooh, grenades. I'll never forget about the grenades. Flipping candles.
Tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Just wait until you see it, man. Ugh. I'm pretty sure the Spaniards wanted to do this.
You should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red! Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you. Scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no.
What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
There we go.
Ah! dead.
From the looks of it, it's gonna be you. My gun.
Ugh, crap, now what?
Gun mine!
Fudge. Dead men don't tell no tales, right? I'll take the shotgun and shoot him in the back.
Elena! Oh god. Elena! Come on! Can you stand? Okay, come on.
I'm okay.
You alright?
Oh, Nate!
Adios, asshole.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
hope you all enjoyed. Catch you in the next episode of number 2.